This is a congregation that often worships the same way God brought them into the world, unadorned and unashamedly naked. This, however, is February, so on this particular Sunday morning, parishioners are in various states of undress. Some nude, some fully clothed, others topless.
He chose to have faith in God.
But it's not about the clothes or lack thereof.
Stand up on your feet.
Pastor Alan Parker is here to bear his soul to Christ and lead his flock down the path of righteousness, no matter what they have on.
He told them all he could tell them. He showed them what they could be shown.
Every Sunday in the front few rows of Whitetail Chapel, you'll find Katie and Robert Church. Katie wasn't a nudist when they first met, but quickly fell in love with both Robert and this resort. They married here and now have their own weekend getaway on premises. This church has given them a sense of Christian community, and they say with none of the pretense of a traditional church.
Once we were married and we were here, this whole place became our family. I mean, I feel like I can turn to anyone in this church or even in this park, and they would be there to help me.
People are more open as far as hearing the Word of God and listening to the preacher speaking the Word of God.
I have a dream too.
If you think anyone here finds church attendance titillating, you'd be wrong. They're here to find inner peace, and Pastor Parker believes that starts with accepting themselves.
There's not a feeling that you have to be better than one another physically. We're humans. We have scars. We have what we have. And it's learning to love and accept that.
There are people that have great means, great wealth, and there's people that don't, but you wouldn't know. And everybody treats everybody
the same.
Equally.